Welcome to the first episode of Fucked Up But True. If you're dating a woman who has a kid, but you can really see yourself in a long-term relationship with this woman and you function with the kid heavily too, then your relationship will go way smoother if the baby daddy is either dead or in jail. Fucked up but true. In jail for life, hopefully, because now you can raise this nigga kid in peace for free. You feel what I'm saying? Now you might be thinking to yourself, the relationship can also go smooth if the baby daddy's a deadbeat. Not always true, because let me tell you what petty niggas like to do. He was just fine being a deadbeat as long as his baby mama was single. But as soon as she get a good nigga, here he come talking about, nigga, that's my kid. And then the fisticuff has to come out. Because everybody know, when you dating a woman who has a motherfucking kid, you gotta make sure you can beat the skin off of her baby daddy. Fucked up, but true. Now, don't really apply to me though, because everybody know I don't really function with kids like that. So if then they come around talking about, nigga, that's my kid, I'll be like, nigga, I know. This little fat ass nigga ain't my kid. He's actually a third wheel in my relationship, if you want to know the truth. Fucked up. Welcome to another episode of Fucked Up But True. You see, I don't like arguing with people, man or woman, when they try to prove their point by saying, my mama told me that. You're putting me in an uncomfortable situation because you're forcing me to have to tell you that your mama's dumb too then. Fucked up but true. See, you want me to believe that your mama has pinpoint logic when she can't even pinpoint who your real daddy is. You and your pops don't have the same eyes, my nigga. Fucked up, but true. It's okay, though. Niggas' mamas be dumb, too, in real life, for free. A nigga told me Caucasians and Asians are the exact same thing. I was like, is this nigga's mama still alive? You're unloved in your life. If people just let you walk around thinking it's kind of shit. At this point, I wasn't even mad no more, nigga. I was sad. When that nigga said Caucasians is Asians, I wanted to get that nigga some money. Fucked up, but true. It's fucked up, but true. Fellas, is your woman rich and bad? And I don't mean like, oh, she's beautiful in my eyes. No, nigga, is she bad to us too? If both your answers is no, then you are her poor choice. Fucked up, but true. Now, what is a poor choice? That means she only chose you because of her financial situation. If she could afford to travel in better circles, she wouldn't even know you. Now, she does love you, but in her mind, you're uglier than she would like you to be. Your dick is shorter than it ought to be. But don't feel bad, because we all get poor choices. In fact, if you're poor, then she's your poor choice. Because if you was rich, you wouldn't even know this bitch. Fucked up, but true. Now, ladies, this past Christmas, did you let your man out of your sight for even a moment? If so, then he has a side family. Fucked up, but true. Even if the nigga said he went to go check the mail, he really went to go see his side son with his side bitch, who's missing hair on the side because she got, you know, ate up chigga skin, who lets him hit it from the side because you won't suck his dick from the side like a harmonica. Fucked up, but true.